in a rave alone.
This is Guns for Hire. You're tuned in to Kutsky.
Come on!
Oi, Kutsky, your name's not Dan. You're not coming in. This is Promo, and you're tuned in to Keeping the Rave Alive with the one and only Mr. Kutsky.
Hey guys, it's DJ Anime, and this is Kutsky in Keeping the Rave Alive.
Yo, Kutsky, this is DJ Isaac from Holland.
This is Max from Forza.
Yo, what's up? This is MC Wizkid. Keeping the Rave Alive, man.
Yo, this is Gecko, and you're listening to Keeping the Rave Alive with the one, the only DJ Kutsky.
Keeping the Rave Alive with Kutsky.
Bringing you the rush.
Yes, welcome back to Keeping the Rave Alive with myself, Kutsky. 360 degrees of the harder styles of dance music coming up, but kicking things off with a little bit of psytrance for you. This is The Ninja. Let's do it.
Keeping the Rave Alive.
Kutsky.
Super, super cool track to kick off the show this week. Landed in my inbox from Eddie Bitter, Gonzi and Metronome. I'm only familiar with Eddie Bitter, to be honest, out of those three. But yeah, absolutely love this track, The Ninja. As always, starting the show this week by thanking everybody supporting me over on patreon.com/KTRA. If you enjoy the Keeping the Rave Alive show and you would like more shows in your life, that's the place to do it.
In the darkness.
You can support me from as little as £2 a month and get a bunch of extra shows in your life. The community mixtape requests are just about to go live on there. So yeah, if you are supporting me on there, keep your eyes peeled for that. If not, and you would like to consider it, link is in the description. Once again, patreon.com/keepingtheravealive. On to today's show though, of course, the full spectrum of the harder styles of dance music, all the usual features on the show, and Breeze joining us in the guest mix a little bit later on.
Hey everybody, this is MC Deviate, and you're listening to Kutsky on
Keeping the Rave Alive.
Crump for the crump for my Kutsky! Rock on!
Hey guys, as we all know, learning is fun, right? And today, we are going to learn about hard style. Can anybody spell that out for me? H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-S-C-Y-E H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-H-A-R-D-
First up, it's time for me to jump straight in the mix with the latest tracks that have been sent through to me this week. Kicking things off with Techno Clash and Mike Enemy. This is MFHS. I'll leave you to decide what they could possibly stand for.
Motherfucking hardstyle.
DJ Kusky in the mix.
Hey guys, as we all know, learning is fun, right? And today, we are going to learn about hardstyle.
I
friend of the show, Danny BPM, sending this one over. Gale, ABCDEFU. A cheeky little bootleg mix there for you. As we move on in the mix now, though, great new collaboration from D-Block and Estefan and Frontliner. This one entitled World of Dreams. Let's check it out.
DJ Kutsky, beats stronger than kryptonite.
We are the children of the night.
Fly.
in the mix is on our website, keepingtheravealive.com. Links to the store, everything we talk about on the show. You can always find links from the Keeping the Rave Alive website, keepingtheravealive.com.
Scream if you want to go faster. Play into the one like Kutsky.
Okay, it's time for the Does It Sound Good at 170 feature, and I got a suggestion of a track to play on the show from a good friend of our Twitch community. He goes by the name DJ Delboy, and he said, have you checked out Firelight's remix of Lady Gaga, Just Dance? We're not going to 170 this week, we're actually going to 155 BPM, so we'll slow down those BPMs just a little bit, but this one's a belter. Does Lady Gaga sound good at 155? I'm a huge fan of everything Firelight does, so I'm gonna guess yes.
I've had a little bit too much. All of the people start to rush by. How does it twist a dance? Can't find my drink, a man. Where all my keys? I lost my phone.
It's really super incredible to admit that I love this track, but I don't care. You know, music's supposed to be fun. You're supposed to just enjoy it, aren't you? Life's too short for chin stroking. Firelight agrees with me with this awesome remix. Lady Gaga, Just Dance. Does it sound good at 155 BPM this week? Indeed it does.
Hey, this is Darren Styles, keeping the rave alive with Kutsky.
And as we keep things moving, brand new one from Phase 2, this is Fix Your Heart.
Try to stay with you, babe, and it hurts me that I feel so out of place. Heavyweight, I can't be here any longer. But it was you, still doesn't feel right. Don't wanna hang out now, tell me how.
to stay with you, babe. And it hurts me that I feel so out of place. Heavyweight, I can't be here any longer. I split apart into this car, but it was you, still doesn't feel right. Don't wanna hurt you now, tell me how I can fix your heart. Can't get faded away.
YH, Fix Your Heart. This one out today on the Keeping the Rave Alive imprint. Huge fan of Phase 2 for a long time now, but I really do think they've excelled themselves with this one. Super proud to have it on our Keeping the Rave Alive label. It's on Spotify, Beatport, all your streaming download platforms, and the links will be on all of our socials. So yeah, make sure you add this one. It's amazing. Okay, time for Sample Mania up next. Liam Crony got in touch with me and he says, "Hey Kutski, not sure if you know, but the melody from Liquid Is Liquid, the classic rave track, takes the melody from a reggae track by Jar Shaka called Conquering Lion." I was actually aware of this, Liam, because I'm a huge fan of everything Liquid did back in the day, including Sweet Harmony, of course, the one that everyone knows. But yeah, let's go back and check out the Jar Shaka track and see if it sounds familiar.
Sample Mania.
Thanks for the suggestion, Liam. Awesome excuse to play this classic rave anthem from 1992. This is Liquid Is Liquid.
Yo, this is Slipmat, keeping the rave alive with Kutski.
Ah, the memories. It's such a cool, chill track, this, isn't it? Love it. But you may recognise the melody from many, many different versions over the years. If you like your music a little bit rougher than this, you might recognise it from Four's DJ Team, 98 to Piano. Sorry, I couldn't resist dropping this. Double dipping on Sample Mania this week. Four's DJ Team, 98 to Piano. Ah, oh, man, yeah, hardcore. Gotta love it, haven't you?
Scream if you want to go faster, cause you're in tune with the one like Kutski.
Okay, it's time for the guest mix on the show this week. And when we did the 10-year anniversary show of Keeping the Rave Alive, and I was telling some stories, and I was talking about when me and Breeze were out in Los Angeles together and somebody grabbed hold of the decks and pulled them into the crowd, I was thinking to myself, I haven't spoken to Breeze for a little while. We used to play a lot of gigs together. We've not crossed paths in a little while, as that goes for quite a lot of people in the scene, to be honest, as we're coming out the back end of the pandemic. So I reached out to Breeze just to see how he was doing. Super busy at the moment, new tracks, new agency, exciting times in the world of Mark Breeze. So I thought it'd be perfect opportunity to slightly give him a little nudge and say, you're up for doing us a little guest mix on the Keeping the Rave Alive show this week. And he very kindly obliged. So for the next 20 minutes in the mix, the sounds of the UK hardcore legend, DJ Breeze.
just touch me till I can get my satisfaction. 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 Satisfaction.
Satisfaction.
Thank you.
I've been feeling so lost in my mind. I wonder what's real and what I can't control. I've been thinking about you in the nighttime, feeling all just taking over. You bring the sun lit up the sky in the dark. You got me lost in myself, deep in this heart. I'm falling in love. I'm falling in love. I'm falling in love, ooh, baby. And you got me feeling. You got me feeling so.
Come save me, baby.
thanks to Mark Breeze for the awesome guest mix on the show this week. If you want the full track listing for everything you've heard, as always, keepingtheravealive.com. You can check the artwork we've posted on any of the socials. And as always, please drop Mark Breeze a quick message just to thank him for taking the time out to deliver us this absolutely awesome mix this week. Big up, legend Breeze. Final vinyl on the show, and if we've got a legend like Breeze in on the guest mix, it would be rude not to play a vinyl by Breeze to end the show with, especially when he wrote one of the biggest UK hardcore anthems of all time, along with Darren Styles, finishing the show this week with a classic Raver Baby anthem, Breeze and Styles, You're Shining. Just before we let it run, a couple of quick shout-outs to people who very generously supported me with the virtual beers this week. Link in the description, beer.keepingtheravealive.com. It's basically just the tip system of the show. If you enjoy the beats and you're thinking, yeah, I'd buy him a beer for doing this, you can do so virtually for £3 over at the website in the description. Helps me out with the server costs and running Keeping the Rave Alive and all of that good business. Thank you very much, Jade, who got in touch, bought me a virtual beer with the message saying, thanks, Kutski. You're more than welcome, Jade. Thank you very much for listening and for the support. Big shout out to JD saying, hey, Kutski, I was curious if you ever got into Chicago Hard House tracks at the 90s, Underground Construction label. I do believe that sound was very like jump and hardstyle influenced. I don't know too much about it, to be honest. Was it the Hooligans and people like John Bishop? Maybe we should get somebody from that era in on the guest mix to educate me a little bit more. Or maybe you could get back in touch, Jay, and tell me a little bit more about it. So thank you very much for the support with the beers. And a couple of quick shout outs to my Twitch crew who are regularly supporting me. Shout out to Lee J. Cubs. Shout out to Melvin, MVNRT and Nidilicious. Also, big shout to Rob, Hallucinate and Jippy. Thank you for the continued support, guys. Okay, let's wrap things up and let this anthem run. I'll be back on the show same time, same place next week. Until then, this is Kutski signing out with an absolute classic, Breeze and Styles, You're Shining. Have a great weekend, and as always, keep the rave alive.
This is Billy Daniel Bunter. Kutski, take him back to the old school.
My friend.